Do you remember now? The gift of simplicity. The joy of a playing child. The beauty of life. The power of your presence. As night falls, rest now in this holy place. Within you is something nameless. and timeless that can heal you and the world. Slow down, and you will find that your fear dissolves the moment you realize that you are made of love. Let nothing upset you. Let nothing startle you. In life, all things pass. All things come to an end. God does not change. In the end, nobody keeps what they have. Life is only a borrowing of bones. Only the fool seeks happiness in the distance. The wise grow it under their feet. The true path consists not in seeking new destinations, but in having new eyes. The key to unlock all doors is this. It is not enough to pray for peace. You must become peaceful in all things. It is not enough to forgive others. You must find the courage to forgive yourself. Do not believe in miracles. Rely on them. Every moment is miraculous, and everything is a gift. If the only prayer you ever said was thank you, it would be enough.